Hey guys, it's Bob Fiend back today with another video. Today we're back at Subnautica, but first, I need to show you something that one of my friends drew for me. She's also a big fan of my channel, Miranda. I have to give credit to the artist. There's her signature down there. And it's the Reaper Leviathan. This is a perfect, and I say perfect, replica of the Reaper Leviathan. I swear, this is amazing. So thank you very much. I'm probably going to have it framed. I am dead serious. I'm going to get it framed and everything. I mean, this is just too cool to just say, oh, that's cool. It's amazing. You guys don't understand. So, yeah. So we're going to start playing Subnautica. It's going to be awesome. Alright, so my plan is we find a bunch of eggs, and then we put it in our base area right there. See, we have a baby sand shark and a baby stalker. And yeah, that's pretty much all I'll say about that. Oh, I finally got this egg. I love the rabbit ray. Those things are cool. I have a Reginald in there. Yeah. So we're going to go swimming around. Here's all the extra fish. It's a lot, that's for sure. All right. Okay, what's that? Oh, it's just wreckage, okay. But that Reaper Leviathan drawing that my friend made, Miranda, she got it on point. Like, 100% correct. Oh my goodness, it's like perfect. I mean, I can find one thing wrong with it. Like, one thing that's incorrect. It's like perfect, spot on. Alright. We need to get some sand shark eggs. Sand shark eggs. Hello, Mr. Sand Sharks. Whoa! Hello there. Oh, what? Wow. Alright. Well, find out how to find sand shark eggs. Find the salt, and then just sit right next to it and be amazed by it. And then you'll see the sand shark. Right. With zero left the party. Okay, that's fine. I'll check that out later. Yes! Here's another one. Thank you. I just want to hatch these, and yeah. Any stress? Distress? Oh, alright. Stress signal. I'm gonna go to this one. Alright. There's a rabbit ray. That thing's really cool. Oh boy. I'm so tired from summer camp. Snow camp. It was really fun. And it was inspirational and all the cool stuff. It was really good. I really enjoyed it. Some of my friends, like all my friends also did as well. And yeah. That was awesome. Alright, the shallows. Seagull is damaged. Alright. Where is the shallows? Let's get this to put in our aquarium. I don't think I've ever been to the shallows. Huh. There's like water, air moving over. Yeah, guys, if I'm not talking, it's because I'm really tired. I didn't sleep the full 3 nights I was there. I did not sleep at all. Wait, I thought I just saw a cooked fish. Oh, that's really far away. Wait, what? Where's that going for? Oh. Where was I looking? Did I see it? I just passed it. I'm a noob, guys. I don't know where it went. Wow. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's just go here. Yep. Guys, it's gonna take me a while to get in the groove of things for videos because I'm very tired. And, you know, after a long trip, it's hard to get back to normal. Alright. Am I here? Oh, there it is. It keeps disappearing. Okay, here it is! Anything cool? This thing's lighting up. Oh, it's an abandoned PDA. Down over here. Anything cool? Nope. Huh. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to smash the like and subscribe button. Also, comment down below. I'll respond to a bunch of you later. Thank you and goodbye.